Hello, everybody. Here we are in Broom Tower. There's that one last Aldi's soul or whatever. And we're gonna be fucking with Fume Knight today. Oh, I need some fire defense. What's up, Marlonic? Is that your real name, you mean? Hunter? I would be more enthusiastic about soloing this guy if I could look up what his strengths and weaknesses are. But this is a blind run, so I can't. So we're just gonna fling our body at him a couple more times and then maybe do some co-op. Well, he's quite a bitch. Here he is. I can do the first half of the fight pretty well. It's tough as shit, but I can still do it. But the second part, I don't know about the second part. Once he breaks out the magic, I'm just like, fuck you, dude. Healed there instead of hitting him. Ouch. My hands get all super sweaty in this fucking fight every time. Whenever we're getting gonna get bad here. Oh, let's see. Yeah. I don't have Bloodborne yet. No PS4. Yet. My Jester hat actually has good magic defense. I don't know. Shield has 100% magic and 75% fire and 40% dark, which may be what I need. But I don't know if it's fire or dark. Try this one. Yeah, I shouldn't listen to anybody at the moment, guys. I'm gonna try it a few more times, maybe. And then probably mess with some co-op. A blunt weapon? I don't have a blunt. No, I don't. Out of the arena, buddy. Let's go over here. He timed him out twice on accident. But yeah, good job. I didn't even see what he said. I did miss that. Put that shit. Ugh. I don't like that second swing. Gonna kill me. I need stamina, homie. Quit fucking with me. Sword has good or shield has good defense against that sword. No, just don't hit me with that. Fuck. Ugh. Sounds good, holy sex side. How you doing? Soul level's about 3.2 million, I think. Yeah, 3.2.
I knew. I'll be around.
I don't have any more souls. I need like 1,000 more souls to fix my other ring. I'll be back. Let me know whenever you're ready, sex sad. Kill somebody real quick. Yeah, I do have my Zweihander ready to go. I could be giant dead. I'm here to kill somebody real quick for some souls, and I really don't want it to be this guy, because this guy fucking destroys me every time I try to fight him. I don't know what I'm doing here, I'm just gonna die. Alright, I'll be there in just a second. After I die. Bastards. All right, I'm out of here. That's all I needed. I'm coming. Bunch of signs. You want to use the ring? Summon this bro first, and I'm gonna put on name engraved first goddess. I got it on the first goddess. Just give us a second here, buddy. Got it on the first goddess there. Oh, there it is. There we go. Yeah. It's a naked man. Look at them smelter swords. Those are pretty. All right, we ready? Let's go. change rings. Oops. What was I gonna do? Oh, whatever. Damn it. Get in there. My ring. There it is. Okay, alright. Let's not talk about fair. This game ain't fucking fair. Nothing. We won. Another shot. Sup, cheese balls. fucking kill me again. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Not gonna die at the last second. Swear to God, I'm not. Whew! Good job! Alrighty. That is done. The old Iron King. Crown of the old Iron King who once ruled this land. The king sunk below the scorching iron, met the one whose name must never be repeated, and became Icarus Earth. But these were events of long ago, and today no one even remembers the king's name. Yeah, he still nearly got me. It was close. I'm gonna try this one. Let's see what this does. Look at that. Alright, ninja moves. Holy sick side is no damage. What I really want is another wedge, and I don't see one, and that sucks. Alright, so what are we doing now? No damage brings the pain. Okay, I guess we should go spend some money. Is that surprising?
I knew you'd be around.
Oh, what am I doing?
People beast.
Oops. Tell me you found another Newfie in my stream. That's funny. Whoosh. Whoosh. Some ninja shit right there, buddy. That's just for the swag. Look at that. Alright, that's what you want to do. I don't mind. Let's do it. Where am I at? The other one is at the Shrine of Winter, huh? Let's see. Shrine of Winter. We'll go from here, I guess. I don't know if it's shorter to come from the castle or from the woods, but here I go from the castle. I guess this ain't even where I would need to be in the castle. Alright, this way. Guys, I guess I should do that too, huh? I don't want to go find that last wedge. Damn it. I guess I just gotta put the crown on this suit of armor here. Well, I guess we're. That's. I have one boss left and the second one too, huh? Am I ready for this? Really? Okay. I don't have much left in the regular game, but I have one more DLC to go after this. Of the old king. Look at this. Shit. Damn it, stupid fucking salamander. Okay, I will. Hang on. I'll die real quick. Oh, you fuckers. I think it's back this way. Oh, here we go. Are Sorry, cheese balls. Down there, but okay. Probably the right way to go. Maybe I should follow you. Ouch. Let me be a dummy. Great fireball. We got a funny guy in chat. Twitching Twitcher. You're not as funny as cheese balls, sorry. Look at that, there's a boss. Alright. Well, I guess we're ready to go, huh? Let's do it. Hello, sir with a giant katana. It's a nice katana you got there. Oops, I missed. Ow! Ow! Alright, distract him real quick. I need to heal. There we go. Damn it. I can't jump today. Oh, fuck. That was cool. We both whiffed on that one. Ah, you little bitch. Couldn't hurt him during that, that's fucked up. He got me. And that's that. Once again, no damage to the man. You are indeed a one-man army. Do I get to sit in the chair? It's not the Iron Throne, but, you know. Alright. Well, that's cool. Go use this last wedge. Are we talking about third DLC or what now? I think I have all the souls. Yep. We're gonna go level up and check out what these souls are real quick. Oh, same boss. You want me to help you kill? You want me to help you kill him? Okay. Will do. Just give me 1 second. Yeah, I'll just run back up there. I'm coming. just wouldn't be fair if he invaded people. That's it. Alright, name engraved ring. First goddess right here, right? There we go. And leave my sign here, yeah? Does it matter small or regular? We'll use this one instead. Let me check my rings real quick. I'm gonna put on a steel protection probably. Alright. Naked man with swords. Not a good thing. I'm sure that sounded very normal in your own mind, but to us regular folks, what's up, Snipeshot? That's cool to know. He didn't touch a controller, but he's been playing PC games, so... Is that supposed to go down here? I don't know. I fell down here. Yeah, I don't know if that was actually a spoiler from Snipeshot or not, but it doesn't matter either way. It might have been a spoiler. I don't know if it was or not. But you know, I only met one giant. Well, all the giants would mean more than just the one I fought. Oh well, whatever. Didn't matter. To us regular folks who don't manly butt cheek hug people on a regular basis. Again. Sir, duty fulfilled. And I got some armor. Not ready, it means casual. It means he's a scrub. It was too hard for him. How to deal with the pain and how to deal with the pain, right? Alright, let's get out of here now. I need to spend some money. Sure, just give me a minute.
So, if you begun.
Alright, you ain't got none of them. Except for that one. Outcry. And I don't do pyromancy, so...
I
played DS1 offline, so you didn't summon anybody, any human players, for help in the game. You can say that for yourself, huh? Fume sword, nice. Fume ultra great sword. I'd rather have the ultra. Witch Dalon sword. Another chime. Alright. Fume ultra great sword. I'm never gonna have the dex for that. I don't even know why I got it.
Come back again.
It's a beastly thing. Alright, let me go spend this money. You lie. There is no freaking way. No way. Alright, tell me the quickest way to get to the Shrine of Winter. Which path through the forest? It's the Shaded Woods and I go through the fog, or which one of those three ways do I go from that bonfire? I know there's like three paths from that one bonfire in the Shaded Woods, and one of them goes to it, I think. Either that or I'm just gonna work my way backwards from the castle, which probably take longer. I'm gonna keep this one for whenever I need some souls.
Bear the curse until
Shaded Woods, yes. And the three paths left, okay. Like we're... No, never mind. Okay. I will do that. Left-hand path. Be right back. Nothing's gonna kill me right here, right? Okay. left up here, yeah. Should be right over here. Rocks, bitch. I don't know if I'm going the right way now. Let me be over here. This snowy motherfucker. Alright, we got name and grave, first one, and I'm right here. Why am I putting my summon sign down anyway? Alright, first bonfire. Wherever that is. Summon somebody else too for no reason. Hang on a second there. And he's gone. What's up, guy? Blue guy. Bearded blue epic warrior. Let's go. I'm just going to be motivational support for you guys. Alright, I'll help out every once in a while. Pretty nice. Come on over, Trundle. Yes, Rhino Elite. This is third DLC. Yep, that is called warmth. Nice pyro spell. Okay. Old Bill Helm. All right, let's get up there. This guy went through the snow somewhere. There he is. And a bonfire. Yeah, I'm barely missing. I feel like we're like a bunch of barbarians just storming the land, killing everything. No Damage, aka Eric the Red. Ah, how cool is that? Funny guy. Thank you. What the fuck? Invisible ladder, okay. Ooh, our Mr. Trundle almost died. Oh. So I raised that elevator with a bunch of junk on it. So I think now we can go down and get past where it was before. Crimson Agua.
Turn away.
Eye of the Priestess.